So, you want to hear a story, huh? A tale of adventure across the stars. Come, listen to old Marcus. Have I got a story for you? My tale begins here, on this backwater planet called Pandora. Some say it is a wasteland of greed and violence, and it is. But if you've got skills to pay the bills, Pandora is full of opportunity! Vault Hunters. They brave the merciless borderlands in search of secret alien treasure. My father told me tales of vault hunting when I was but a little Marcus boy. And now, I tell you. So, you ask, what treasures do the vaults hide? Fame? Wealth? Power? Or maybe nonsense like charity or family. I don't know. Use your imagination. Whatever the prize, a vault hunter must have the determination to seize victory from the jealous hands of fate. Now, my story is about a very special band of vault hunters who have only just started their journey. They are bold and hungry. Maybe old Marcus tells you this story because they remind me of you. Just a little. Don't let it go to your head. New Vault Hunters are answering a siren's call. Her name is Lilith, and she is a hero, savior of Pandora a dozen times over. Lilith is recruiting a team to hunt for a map. A map that leads to vaults all over the galaxy. But she is not the only one. Dark forces have gripped the borderlands. A new threat, unlike anything the galaxy has seen before! My story begins right here on Pandora, with our new Vault Hunters, their siren leader, and, most importantly, me!
Ain't none too strong.
It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity. So, who's coming? New Vault Hunter, huh? Name's Marcus. You picked a hell of a time to join the Crimson Raiders.
Good to see someone survive the attack. I'm Lilith, commander of the Crimson Raiders. Those bandits you fought are part of a cult hunting for the Vault Map. You and I are gonna find it first. For now, my scout is waiting for you up ahead. Good luck.
Lady in my head. Got it.
This is your stop, Vault Hunter.
No time? Let's have some fun!
Try to stay alive. I'd hate to lose a new customer. And welcome to Pandora!
Hey, you must be the new recruit! I am a CL4PTP steward bot, but you can just call me General Claptrap of the Crimson Raiders! What's your name?
Zane Flint.
Thanks! I'll pre-order your tombstone just in case! Now, those jerks who tried to murder you are the Children of the Vault, a bandit cult who follow their creepy leaders with blind devotion! Which reminds me, if you're going to obey my every beck and call, you'll need an echo device! The Echo 3. Slightly more powerful than the Echo 2, and twice as expensive. Besides, the Echo 2 had a tiny issue with spontaneous combustion, so they rebranded those as grenades. Now listen up, recruit. Lilith ordered us to take over a Children of the Vault propaganda center. Time to show those culty weirdos that no one messes with the Crimson Raiders. Follow me, recruit, to glory! I'm over here! Before we wreak our righteous vengeance, you'll need to register your echo at this quick change. Lucky to be the call, I'll be famous! And when I'm signing autographs, I need you looking sharp while defending me from my legions of fans/stalkers! How's it going? If I were you, and I'm super glad I'm not, I'd check that car over there. You did it! Best recruit ever! But don't get cocky. Jump, recruit! The propaganda... Their culty asses. I hit a weapons cache nearby. Stay quiet and follow my every move. It's stealth time! Once we complete our mission, Lilith has to promote me to Super General. Stand back!
Great. I'm sure there's some people on the moon who didn't hear that.
Relax! On Pandora, it's actually super weird if something's not exploding. Now take your gun, recruit. You're gonna need it. Guns, like myself, aren't beholden to their primary function. I can dance and sing! And some guns now include an alternate shooting mode. Try it out. Follow me, recruit. Become their king, and then you'll surprise slaughter them in cold blood. Watch and learn, recruit. Hello? Anyone there?
This is Shen, holy influencer of the children of the vault. What do you want, Crabbot?
Hello, bloodthirsty maniac. It is I, Claptrap, slayer of the destroyer, and super general of the Crimson Raiders. We have you completely surrounded. Open the gates now, and perhaps I will be merciful.
Let me think about that.
They might call themselves children of the vault, but they're still bandits, and bandits are incredibly stupid.
Okay, we're going to surrender. Please don't kill us, Crabbot.
That's what I thought. Open the doors immediately for your new king.
Easy. I'm coming out. Just... wait right there!
We did it! I did it! Another victory for the Crimson Raiders! Hey, I feel funny. What's happening to me?
You couldn't hit a cow's arse with a banjo!
Put these bullets into the bad guys!
I know Claptrap can be a little Claptrap, but he's still one of us. You're gonna have to save him. I'll be there soon.
Time to check out.